Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Tech Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to change your password on Bitget. To change your password on Bitget is super easy, so here is how you can do it. First of all, open up your Bitget application on your mobile device and then make sure to log into your account. After logging in, tap on the waffle menu at the top left-hand corner. This will open up your profile section, from where you will need to tap on your profile name or your user ID at the top. Click on Security from the menu and click on Login Password. Enter your old password or your current password in the first text box and then enter your new password in the next. Finally, in the Confirm New Password text box, type in your new password one more time just to confirm that you remember your password well. After entering all of these boxes, click on Submit, and this will help you change your password on Bitget. That is how it's easily done. Every time you log in again, you will now need to enter the newly updated password. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press on the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you.